Hi there. Looking for the steps to set Microsoft Outlook 2007 as the default email client on your Windows Vista-based PC? Well, I'm here to help you do just that. At iYogi, we want to take away the stress you feel when you face tech issues. You should be aware of the fact that in case you have multiple email programs installed on your computer, the email messages may not be sent from Outlook when sending email messages from any non-email program. And if you want, you can set Outlook as the default email client easily. So, here's how you can set Microsoft Outlook 2007 as the default email client on your PC. Follow me. Open Microsoft Outlook. Click on the Tools menu. Click Options. Click the Other tab. Click to select Make Outlook the default program for email, contacts, and calendar checkbox. Click OK. So, you see, by using these steps, you can set Microsoft Outlook 2007 as the default email client on your Windows Vista-based PC without facing any problem. Don't you just love technology? At iYogi, we're always here to help you get more out of your PC, along with its related software and programs. If you have questions on antivirus, security, protection, or on how to work your other devices with your PC, such as syncing your printer, MP3 player, camera or router, etc., just give us a call. We'd be delighted to help. Go ahead, have fun with your PC. Good karma.